am pure native at my middle, utterly lucid at the expression, makes a spotted spectacle of my sun-baked heart, son of sun-baked ambition with visions of bloodlines drifting from the banked shores of Atlantic tidal waves. Ended up in a land that was not free for me, with a heart that had lost its ability to be brave, after waterboarding my identity so that I could more readily identify myself as a slave, bound and senseless to a nexus of royalty and rows of chains. But I have scrubbed my soul to a failing to remember. I've shared the palpitation of my dreams from conscious breathing. What's that? Poetry of the Euphrates pitched down the archipelago of my DNA configuration. What's that? No Rosetta Stone to divulge implication, leaving blood cells dancing dainty, excess of pirouette at metaphor junction to mic stand. What is this rising anticipation on an inheritance to knowledge? Pursuing the perceived path of heritage, went on and took my black ass to college. But you see, from standing on top of this degree, sometimes it's hard to remember that slavery was never actually abolished, bruh. It was only repurposed, and I'm not trying to swing for trying to grow. Bruh, I don't want to swing for trying to know. But I've got to satisfy this thirst. Though how am I supposed to try and fly while continuously daydreaming about judicial branch swinging? Them trying to balance the scales of justice with my people's sacrificial bleeding, what's that? Lifelines rising and falling with dreams of succeeding, I know. Struggle hard, young man. Struggle long, black man. Because your heart was forged in the heart of the Congo long before they came looking for you. Long before they came looking for you, you were free. And brother, free is what you deserve to be. What's that? That's us. What's that? We've always been the struggle.